see the name tag on anything that's going to get washed. Yeah.
Francesca.
Everything gets
good evening.
Mixed up.
Now, you just said you were terrified about talking about wine because you didn't want your ignorance to be displayed. So, how can we make you feel less ignorant about wine?
I just need to be better read.
And how would you do that? Would you read a book?
Yes, I'd read a book. Well, I suppose magazine articles.
Okay, so have you not read a
magazine? Serialisation.
Have you not read a magazine article yet?
No, not an overreaching
article.
Yeah, they're only ever about specific wine areas.
So what magazines have you read? Can you think of one that has had a
wine? I suppose the free magazines that come with supermarkets.
And do you think they might be selling their own wine?
How do you mean?
Well, if you get...
Oh, are they marketing their own wine?
Yeah, exactly.
Yes, yeah, of course they are. But yeah, no, basically all the articles are sort of far too specific. You want a more general article.
And would you like to read about wine in maybe a girly mag like Vogue or Elle?
Yeah, I mean, I read Intelligent Life, which is good. It's got little articles on everything, all fashion.
Do you know the name of the person who writes that article?
I think it's...
Doesn't matter.
Tom Aitken, isn't it?
Okay, and what's good about it?
Well, it's one of the only places where I come across it. And okay. I know the wine inspector.
Okay, good. Well, that's good.
Yeah.
But you like wine?
Yes.
And how much do you spend on wine every day?
I would probably spend anything up to £20.
And where would you buy it normally?
In a bar or in...
No, retail, I mean in a shop.
Okay, it'd be up to £20 in a bar, probably up to about £10 probably.
Okay, from an independent or a supermarket or a corner shop?
I always try and buy everything from independents.
Okay, can you name me a couple of independents?
There's one right next door to my house, Waterloo Wine Company.
Okay, good.
It's very good.
Great, good that you're supporting independent shops.
Yeah, absolutely. The one in Borough Market that's down...
And when you buy wine, do you chat to the person who owns the shop or who's running
it? Yeah, I always ask for recommendations.
Yeah, and do you remember those recommendations? Do you find them helpful?
I find them helpful in the moment. I don't remember them. I don't really tell them what I'm eating or what occasion it is.
Yeah. Good. You're well on the way, Fran.
Thank you very much.
Well done.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.